One person is dead and two others are injured after a shooting at an assisted living facility in Northeast Ohio. It all happened yesterday morning. The condition of the two injured has not been released yet, but authorities say the suspect, who is dead, appears to have died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. The connection between the three people involved has not been shared as investigators are still looking into the case.